Hi everyone, welcome to Syncios channel. The Samsung Galaxy S21 series have released with striking new design and Galaxy Festive processor yet. So today's topic is about how to transfer Samsung Galaxy S9, 10, 20 data to S21. We would like to introduce a one-click solution for transferring data between smartphones. The required tool is Syncios data transfer. It is an easy-to-use phone-to-phone transfer tool to transfer almost all files. The first step is go to Syncios Download Center. Download a suitable version of Syncios data transfer. Click on the download button. After installation, you can see a Syncios toolkit icon on the desktop. Double-click to enter. On the startup page, there are 5 parts: Phone Transfer, Mobile Manager, WhatsApp Transfer, iOS Data Recovery, and iOS Data Eraser. To directly transfer data between phones, tap on Phone Transfer. Connect two Samsung phones to computer via USB cables. When you see a prompt informing you to allow USB debugging, choose Allow. When being detected, confirm the position of the phones. You are free to tap on three icons to reverse. Hit on Next button to continue. In this page, select data you want to transfer. Here we will take SMS and call history as an example. Let's uncheck Select All option and then check Message Chats and Call History. Tap Next option to load the required data. Tap on Next again to launch a pop-up. Select OK here to confirm. Now pay close attention to your phone screen. Choose to set Syncios as your default SMS app instead of message app temporarily. It's secure and you can change back at any time. Don't lock the phone screen or disconnect your device. Patiently wait to complete. When you see this transfer completed page, you can view the transfer data on S21. That's it! If you like this video, don't hesitate to subscribe our channel now.